it's going to be a bad one today. It's coming up 3-4 times a year these days. Normally we get away with it, a little bit of water at the door, but this one I think is going to come through the shop and it will cause devastation for a lot of the businesses.
We're actually in the process of opening a new coffee house in Dumfries. We've been trying to open for the past 2 weeks, but we're just having difficulty with the flooding.